guys, look, come here. Come here. Got the small hat for and either her or her sister.
Guys, the vow of self-integrity.
What?
Well, oh, is that...
Are you serious? This is her, guys. We found her. It's integrity.
It's almost like being in some kind of alternate reality, seeing the integrity of the way that it looks now. But it looks so vastly different from when we last saw it.
Very red.
Red is my particular favorite color, and even I wouldn't have painted the integrity like she painted.
And despite the differences of the integrity, he still feels like it's ours.
Very that red.
Oh my god. It feels like stepping onto it, it's like coming home.
Red, this is almost ready.
I'll go.
Thank you.
It does bring back a lot of memories and it makes me miss mom and dad a lot.
Come here.
Oh. Don't really get on it without mom and dad. Smells like bow, sweat. Damn, I miss it.
Mom, I'm going to tell you, it is a slight bit of a risk. We haven't even seen the integrity for some time. I must admit, I'm a little concerned. It might take a lot of work.
Well, I'm not a mechanic, but theoretically speaking, it all looks in place.
So, the
off-thing getter? I think we should. I think we're going to be able to report back to Dad, and I think we're going to pick this boat up.
Great. Love it.
Right.